Notepad is one of the accessories provided by Windows. Let's see how to open Notepad on Windows 10. Click on Windows Start button. Click on All Apps. Scroll down to Windows Accessories. Click on Windows Accessories. Click on Notepad. Now, Notepad is opened. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.